defense and force him to speed up the game. Do you think going forward that might be a style of play you could embrace even more?
Well, you know, John, we tried to – our defense wasn't very we weren't highly motivated to play defense until probably like the last 6 minutes of the game. So it you know, we've got to there's a time you got to buckle down and play defense, whether it's half court, full court, and we didn't get the job done. When we couldn't – Ballard, we didn't have an answer for her. So, yeah, I hope they learn from that. I hope that that's how we want to play. But we just – we're backing up, and we didn't have it on defense until probably the last 6 minutes.
How much did Bashara's injury – she missed a lot of work. That happened.
Yeah, that hurt us. I mean, she was – I don't know what the outcome is or what it is, but, you know, when you have one of your best players that doesn't play, it's a major major factor for us. And so she – what did she play, 17 minutes? And she probably – that's probably too long for her because she was hurting pretty bad.
Is it a calf injury? Did they tell you?
I don't know. I didn't get a chance to ask.
Holly, what happened on this –
Well, apparently Megan had some her body language wasn't very good, and I guess he didn't like what I said. So,
oddly enough, that seemed to light a spark on your team. I mean, that's when your team started playing better defense. But obviously, you don't. It hurts when you lose Megan at that point in the game because then you've lost part of your offense.
Right.
But at the same time, it did seem to energize the team.
Well, yeah, I'm sure it did. You know, maybe I need to get technical sooner. I don't know.
Holly, when you look back, how was Ballard so consistently able to get inside the defense?
You know, Dan, I don't know. I'll have to go back and watch the tape. But, you know, she was she took the ball length of the floor and shot a layup. She reversed a couple times and scored. So I think it was a variety of things. I just don't think we were down in the stance and – I don't know. I don't know what our approach was. I don't know if there was distractions. I mean, we've had distractions. We've seen to handle them, but we just didn't come out ready to play. It's plain and simple.
Holly, back to Grace. I mean, you put her back in there.
Yeah.
She tried to play, but it was just.
Yeah, she wouldn't get any lift off her jumps, and she was in pain. So I don't want a chance. Playing her and I don't know, like I said, I don't know what she hurt, but I think it involves her calf, but I didn't want to do any other damage to her or but she's a tough kid, and when she says she's hurt, she's hurt. So
take two more.
We had 8 boards in the first half.
Yep.
Really dominated that second half.
Yeah. Well, we drew notice to it because they were killing us on the boards. You know, they weren't hurting us the first shot. It was the second shot, and they were getting pretty easy layups, so put back. So when you do that, you're going to shoot a high percentage. So, and we worked on it. We worked on it out of our zone. We worked on it. We work on it every day. We just didn't drop down and get the offensive defensive board. So that was one of our emphasis, always is, and we just didn't get it done.
On that last possession, what were you looking to try to get?
We wanted Massengill to get a three, and she didn't get a chance to get the ball. And, you know, I thought Andrea had a good look. She's hit big threes, and she got a good look, and it just didn't go in. But you go back to you make free throws. You know, here we go. I keep saying this. We missed 9 free throws. A lot of those were one and ones. I mean, you got to hit free throws. You got to hit putbacks. And free throws have been a little bit of our demise. I mean, Nikki Izzy hits a free, and it's not all on Izzy, but you know she ties the game. But then you look back and see how many free throws we missed. We got to get better at the line. It's just plain and simple, and we've been shooting them, and we'll continue to shoot them, and that's just a confidence thing, and we got to get our confidence back for that.
Final question:
Izzy did make a.
Yeah, sure she did. She's a competitor. I mean, she had, 26 points? I'm please, I'm not putting any blame on Izzy. I mean, all of us, we all contributed to being down early, and then we all contributed to getting back in and making it a game of it. So, you know, it's a team sport, and yeah, we got to learn from it. And, you know, we got to turn around, and then we go down and play Georgia. So we can't dwell on this too long, and we've got to refocus and get ready to play Georgia. So it's we'll go back and watch the tape and see what we need to do, and we'll get better.
All right, Coach, thank you.
All right, thank you.